And I got that feeling. I guess I'm supposed to be happy about people getting engaged.
Of course, why would you not be happy for folks in love?
But that's hard when I can see that two clearly ain't made.
Oh.
And it's harder when I learned that I am one of the two. Cause there's so many things that just move me about you. And there's so many things I just can't stand about you. Frustrated at what I see, but what I see's the me in you. Reminded me that I could be a better me and follow through. True.
But hey,
what you gonna do?
What you gonna do?
See, I told myself I'd grow up, let it go, and just move on.
You gotta move forward with your life, right?
But then I found myself taking the time to process it in song.
That's what artists do with your life, right?
That's what happens when you let it linger on for so long. What you gonna do? Wait, I won't pretend I don't know you'll eventually screw them, spit them out and chew them into tiny pieces next to feces in the ruin.
I guess.
It's crazy how the undercooked and overseasoned always have a reason or excuse as to why the chicken on their menu kinda tastes like goose. Duck, duck.